Baylor students are gathering on Fountain Mall for 72 hours of prayer. This prayer event started Sunday, asking that God bring revival and renewal to the campus and Waco. They will also gather at McLean Stadium each night through Wednesday at 8 to worship together. The event first started when students prayed for revival for 90 straight days in the spring of 1945.